It's morning, guys. It's Monday. Sorry to interrupt the last 2 days. I was really busy and I had an international offer, so they were here and I didn't really flirt. Well, I didn't flirt with them with sleep, but since it was in my flat, we were here. I just didn't get much of flirting. And it's what had met her. I used to be so into that. Anyways, today is Monday, so it's back to Hospital again, about Hospital at the end, and which is this Saturday at the end. We have a bunch of leave and a minute now to head over there. And then, I think I'm back tonight. Also, the plot today, because I think no one's all any more days of my plotting. So, back on track, hopefully. So, we have a bunch of leave now, so let's head out. I'll put my hand up on the channel. My hair is too long now. So I need to start putting it in the ponytail. Next week, it's in the ponytail. That's the rule of the horses. I have to tell my hair back once it's long. When the horses were riding it had to. I'm not 100% sure why, but it's a rule. And one of the horses in the stables. It's 4 days later, and I forgot to end the vlog. So, after writing this was here's I was a new horse because Sergeant was not feeling very well, as a soul. He has a very sore hoof, so he was not able to ride and he's feeling sorry for himself, so he stays indoors in the sleep mode, as in about being not stressed or something like that, and so I have to ride a different horse, so I was a white horse. I have no idea. I asked the guy for his name and I didn't really understand him. It sounded like he said something like hood. It might have been hides or something like that, but he was here. Yes, I didn't really like him, to be honest. I didn't really like him. And I found it hard to, it hard while riding him. It hard. He was just, I don't know, I didn't like him. So hopefully I won't have to ride him again. So it was a nice ride. The first half wasn't very fun, but the second half was a lot more fun, so that's it. That's just more fun in the end. And we went for the longest tours I've ever done. My night was excellent. Went so afterwards, but yeah, so that was alright. And then after that, I went to meet my friends in, pardon me, Aaron. I went to meet Aaron in his hometown and brought him back home. Long story, but yeah, so I was busy that day, and then I go home late, and then I was hanging out with him, and then I was meeting him home and here, and I was hanging out with them both, and then we all went to bed. So that's all for that vlog. What did I have for dinner that night? What did I have? I forgot. What's with Alan, so yeah, I had pizza and he had his, that's what we had. That's pretty much it. So this is pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it and we'll see you in the next daily vlog. Thanks again. Bye. Bye guys.